You realize he's been dead for 3 months. We haven't had the heart to tell him. Look how good he looks. That's that cat. That man, baby. Got that great style and that walk and everything. That's great. He's much younger than Robert Stack, I'll tell you that. Robert Stack is now on the edge for Gucci. Luggage. Father, you want to take charge? You want to come up here and get me off here or something? Let me see now. I want to also introduce to you... you met our little group here, including Charlie, and I would now like you to say hello to these multi-talented musicians in this wonderful orchestra, probably the best ever in this city. I'm not putting down all the other orchestras in town, but I prefer this particular orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Bravo. It's a little better than the band at the Silver Slipper or the Thunderbird. I mean Thunderbird. Silverbird. I never heard anybody say, I just came to Silverbird and I had a hell of a time. Holy jeez. Madonna's hot in here. This is Paul Anka's classic arrangement with the... I mean, classic song, and Don Costa's great arrangement. I hate this song. Oh, I hate this song. Yeah, you sing it for 8 years, you would hate it too. Don't give me that jazz. Sure, I love it. I like to get one every week. The little Arab, he only writes one every 7 years for me. And now... the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I guess you knew, when I bit off much more than I could chew. But with it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then spit it out. I grew tall in spite of it all, and did it my way. I've laughed and cried, I had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it's all quite amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy, no, no, no. is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows, and did it my way.
Fantastic, wonderful arrangement. Thank you very much. Please sit down. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I hope that you enjoyed the music that we put together for you tonight. And now I'd like to do something else for you. This is a love song, not about a person, about a place. It belongs to you and me.